Mr. Clemenson, what is your regular line of work?
I'm a tree trimmer, Your Honor.
For how long?
15 years.
Do you work for yourself or someone else?
I work for myself.
What's the name of your company?
Leaning Trees Tree Service.
The plaintiff hired you to cut down a tree in his backyard.
Yes, Your Honor, he did.
You went and gave him an estimate?
Yes.
How much was the estimate?
$1,500, Your Honor.
How much money did Mr. Hang give you?
$1,000.
That was before you started the work?
That was after I dropped the tree.
Well, you dropped the tree on what date?
April 21st, Your Honor.
So you had completed the work if you dropped the tree?
No, I completed the work when I came back a week and a half later and picked up the debris.
And on what date did you return?
Approximately a week and a half later, I would say April 30th, I believe.
How come there was a 9-day lapse between...
There was about 2 feet of snow, and we had to wait for some of the snow to melt before we could get the truck in there.
All right, Mr. Hang, this is what your lawsuit is about. Your lawsuit is that Mr. Clemenson dropped the tree, and in the process of dropping the tree, part of the tree fell on your back porch, and that caused damage. So that's really what you're suing for, the damage to the back porch.
Yes, yes.
And Mr. Clemenson is countersuing for the balance of the job, which is the $500, because he says he came back week and a half later and cleaned up the rest of the debris. So I want you to tell me about April 21st, when he came to cut down the tree. Do you have photographs? Do you have a video? Do you have something for me to see?
I have photos.
I'd like to see it.
Okay.
You have a video.
Ma'am, I have a video.
Great.
Here's some photos there.
Mr. Hang, when
yes.
The tree was cut down, and you allege this damage to the deck and siding, did you discuss it with Mr. Clemenson?
Yes.
Can you tell me about the conversation?
I said to him that, you know...
Don't make it up.
Okay, yeah, I don't. I'm not.
Good.
I said to him what about the tree falling, the damage I've seen on my deck, and I was asking when he would come back to actually finish the fixing of the deck and pick up the brushes.
And what did he say?
He said he will be coming back within a week or so. He would take $1,000 first and $500 after he's done with the job.
What about your damaged deck?
He did mention that he was going to fix it within a week after the brushes are being picked up. And then from there, we just had texts going back and forth.
I'd like to see the texts.
Okay. There's some of that.
Mr. Clemenson, I have emails from you in May after you gave him one excuse after another for not coming back to finish the siding, asking him if he's got an extra piece of siding that you can match, and then you would take care of the broken patio. That's what you said.